On today's topics, Duncan is finally dropping a response to Big Zulu, Shane Eagle and A-Reece at the same event, Wordz on Never Ride Remix, Lucasraps shares his thoughts on A-Reece. Let's get into it. And guys, people have been longing so much for a response from Duncan, and it seems like he finally heard their people's cries. He announced that he's dropping a response to Big Zulu on Friday and it's titled Big Ndunu Mwabo. I don't wanna lie guys, love this for SA Hip Hop. KO also threw shots on his latest release titled Omega Freestyle. It seems like Big Zulu's strategy is finally working out, and Kaspanyverse is claiming that he's the one who revived SA Hip Hop. Kaspa is a legend and has done a lot for his career, but there ain't no way he revived SA Hip Hop. Anyway guys, share your thoughts in the comment section below. And on to the next one, Blake will be hosting an event at Carfax in Newtown, and guess what? He's bringing out Shane Eagle and A-Reece, meaning they will be in one space. Blake is really bringing everyone together, and we even saw Nestisi vibing to Sneaky, and here's the video. I hope it's closer to getting a collab from Blakey, Nestisi and A-Reece, or Blakey, A-Reece and Shane Eagle. That would be crazy. Would you guys be happy to see those collaborations happening? Comment your thoughts down below. And on to the next one. We're closer to getting the Never Ride remix, and it's looking like Mesh Beats is coming for everything. A snippet of a verse by Wordz the Prince on Never Ride has been unleashed, and it's looking crazy. The remix is gonna be fire, but here's one thing. Latest reports suggest that Tato Sol and 25K are beefing. And yet 25K is on the remix of the song Tato Sol is on. Unless if the beef allegations are fake, but it might happen that Mesh Beats might remove Tato Sol and McLaren on the remix. But I don't really see that happening. Anyway guys, share your thoughts in the comment section below. And on to the next one, it seems like Lucasraps doesn't rate A-Reece at all. He has recently shared his thoughts about A-Reece on Everything SA Music podcast, but it seems like he is inspired by the boy, and he goes on to say,
pretty much.
But with earlier this year with the A-Reece thing, from outside perspective, it looked like you were starting there though.
I guess because, I mean, it's A-Reece.
You know.
I like that.
You get what I'm saying?
I like that move.
I'm going to ask you as a listener. At what point did I diss him?
You didn't actually diss him.
Oh, wait.
See, this SA Hip Hop is too sensitive.
Exactly. It's like we're doing R&B. That's exactly now. My fucking point. Yeah. I can wake up today and tweet, Kasper in your vest.
Oh, you sweat him.
Chai. Like my nigga. Like, come on, dog. Come on, come on.
But Big Zulu's here trying to spice it up.
Not trying to. He is.
Yeah, dog.
That's what's meant to
you
be
think
done.
He's doing a good job with that 150 bars?
Yeah, definitely. Got niggas on their toes.
Before we go too far, Big Zulu said 100
bars. Hey.
And then after the pod, he put another 50.
Yeah, he didn't know. He said, it's not enough, dog.
Yeah, he saw that. I know. We told him the truth.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So shout out to us. Thank you. Keep it moving. So tell me, dog, like the whole thing, when you saw A-Reece say that he's the, what did he say?
He said he's the best rapper in Africa.
Did you think that he doesn't deserve to say that? And you thought that, okay, let me show you that I'm also in that league. Or we can be in we can be nominated together.
He can feel like he's the best rapper in Africa.
Yeah.
But I'm in Africa.
Yeah.
And I feel like I'm the best rapper too.
Mm.
It's just that the way the game is built, nigga Reese knows the way the game is built.
Yeah.
So... alright, fuck it. I'ma go and do what every fucking rapper is scared to do.
Mm.
And fucking put my foot there and be like, yo, but chief, do know that there's niggas out here. I might not be the best.
Mm.
The nigga behind me could be the best.
Mm.
Just know I'ma tell you, yo, peep me. There's niggas. Don't think you the best. You also have to another level you have to get to for us as the niggas that looked up to you.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying?
Sure.
You still have to take it that side.
Mm.
You haven't taken it there.
Mm.
We're almost there by you saying, what's going on?
Mm.
You get what I'm saying? So for me, it's just like, it was a thing of, now as a rapper, I can't let that slide.
Because
we also know, like Reese, dog, drop more.
Mm.
Like, do you get what I'm saying? Like,
Yeah, stop getting high and staying in that house.
Nah, you can do all of that, dog. But like, just be outside, be active, like,
yeah,
like be an active A-Reece, participant. Nigga, enjoy being A-Reece. What the fuck?
You're A-Reece, nigga.
You fucking got it. Like, what the fuck's wrong with you? Like, enjoy it. Like, maybe you are, and I'm not.
Mm.
You know, as a person, we all outside. You know what I'm saying? Maybe, I don't know.
Mm.
But like, sometimes I just felt like, nah, man. There's other rappers here. Like, dog, there's niggas that can spit, dog.
That's for sure.
There's niggas that can fucking spit, bro. Yeah,
and I have to commend you on that, dog. Because niggas are just too lila. Like, there's nothing scared, going on, dog. Like, they're not rappers themselves.
Also, like, imagine if, not in a bad way, but imagine if Reese is the best rapper. That is like, unfair, dog. Because Reese has been like killing the shit with Nasty since then.
Since hip hop was in high school, bro.
So, when are you going to give the new niggas a chance to also like kill it? We in a whole new time. Like Casper's still killing it the same way be like them before. It's like, yo, niggas, we peep the game. Like, yo, niggas.
Anyway, guys, that is the end of the video. Like the video and subscribe to the channel for more. Peace out.